In 2012, Milwaukee's first beer garden since Prohibition, actually the country's first beer garden since those dry days, opened to the public. The idea quickly took off, and summertime imbibing in Milwaukee hasn't been the same since. The good cheer at our beer gardens carries over to Milwaukee's lively restaurant patio scene too. We Milwaukeeans simply love to celebrate the city's great summer weather with al fresco drinking and dining. Here you can relax on a rooftop deck like The Outsider, watch the boats and kayakers go by on a riverfront patio, or dine in a classic courtyard like my place, La Terrazza, at Ristorante Bartolotta. We love patios so much, even some street parking transforms into beautiful parklets for outdoor dining when the weather gets warm.